mission.
Well, the rat shield for the devil as well. For the vision.
Wait. Give me a second.
How is it? Nice. And then screw that. Yeah. It used to be like you were screwed. If only they put even more focus on it instead of bullshit. Yeah. Not have more. Got a cannon and a radiation shield for the truck. Magneto cannon something. Yeah. the gas pump. Oh, you're up. Also, heal my injuries when you can. Butterfly and Corbett. I brought them next to you. My riches, please. Why was that so good? Why was that so good? Yes. Awesome. But sir, you're black. No, watch out. Found another pulse rifle, but it's an assault rifle, of course. It's not for nerd. I don't get it. I just don't get it. It's supposed to be the end game weapons. Like in Fallout, I don't remember if it was in 3 or 4, I didn't play them much, but in Fallout 1 and 2, they were crazy. Yeah, I think they gave it for free. Yeah. Nice.
Give Vic a few good kicks for me.
That looks nice. Visually at least. Penetration 36.
Rangers!
Yeah, Friday probably.
Used to get lots of visitors. Not anymore.
Have you found victory yet, Rangers? Tell me. Dealt with? How? Good. He's done enough damage as it is. He was my heir, if you can believe it, until I realized he was never going to grow out of hurting people. Exiling him was the best of two bad options. The families wanted his head. Still, anyway, I promised you a reward. Here it is. Now, what else? Talk then.
Why not? I guess it was a very important information in the main quest.
My hands don't shake.
Yeah.
It better be. What else? Fine. Tell me.
It says about the waves. I don't know if it's...
What of it? That wasn't too long in the learning. But I think I finally got it through my head. I won't remarry. Of course, there's one woman who loves Colorado like I do. But she turned me down years ago. None of your damn business. We done here.
Almost.
Get going, Rangers. You have work to do.
Let's go get that new tech they have ready for us. Yeah, for sure. Did they put... They probably put sugar, right? For the kids. Yeah.
I suppose the patriarch must be happy his son is still alive.
Damn, all the sugar. They knew what they were doing. Kids need to drink milk. Dude, my fucking... Okay, they are on their way, slowly. Sometimes, other times I don't. Yeah, it's the knowledge, that's all. Yeah, you realize you don't have to. Oh, for sure. Yeah, it's fine. I can take it. I'll do the sacrifice of being dumb for eternal youth. Elon Musk needs to do the secret stuff already. Yeah, do it. Oh yeah.
Maybe I'll join the marshals. I do like the rough people up.
Wow! You netted yourself one heck of a catch there, Franz. Keep that Vic guy behind bars, okay? Anyway, welcome to Taiwan Jones's store! Sardinely!
Good question. think you could sell almost all of them except the Stinger. Mine is better unless you... Well, the penetration is 99 and it's for humans. Yeah, well, mine is... Yeah. It's almost the same. Well, not really, but... Yeah, from what I'm seeing... take a look at the small arms. Maybe if Lucia can use something, but I don't know. I don't think so. Also, don't sell the Purifier Flamethrower. It's the best one we got, I think. Just in case we need flame damage at some point. It's the next one, I think. Yeah, I don't see... Wait. If we can upgrade the composite armor, we should keep two of them. Like composite legs and the armor should we should keep. Because if they get upgraded, they are better than what we have, I think. Use crap. There's still not a better weapon than what you have. That's some great loot design.
Job defusing that powder keg with the refugees. Here to serve.
You are most gracious to find new accommodations for those unfortunate souls. Of course, Rangers. It would be impolite not to share such tremendous deals.
Please, what? That system is worthy of any.
I'm glad the refugees have a place to stay. I just wish it was.
Happy to. Take a look. saved us a world of trouble. No lie.
Yeah, well, maybe you're right. But you still shouldn't be saying it.
There is a... I think that was before, though. The photon cannon rocket. It requires weird science. It's on the last row of the weapons. It's like a bazooka. Yeah. Maybe you can have it as a secondary weapon. Switch, shoot, and then continue with your other weapon. Yeah, I think that's weird science in general, right? Maybe. Yeah. Energy. Yeah, I got 40. Is there a goddamn fucking vendor that we don't see? I don't get it. Why would they put three or four dialogue lines that tell you we got provisions when they don't? Oh, this guy also has some weapons, but I don't know. Still look like crap. Bobby Cotter in the garage.
Forgive me, Jesus.
Just got stuff for the... Yeah, I think so.
Masato is my hero. Never eat what sure.
Anything on Google.
Of course. The more, the merrier.
Anyway. almost up. Yes.
I guarantee you're gonna butt heads with
you. You can do most.
Time to time. As far as they're concerned, this is their turf.
Oh, she's gonna be HQ.
That don't mean you gotta back down.
What is she?
Good luck out there.
You got enough enemies already.
The radio on here.
What's the word?
Yeah, about 10 out with the supply run. The boys know.
10-4.
Why?
Lieutenant Train Zhang, Rangers. I've brought a message from Anthony Death. Yep. I bet we just miss each other back home. My husband Jason and I left California with Colonel Death when she returned to AZ.
Why are you talking like that?
Gun shop at HQ, and I signed on. Then Angela took me to the Colorado advance team, and I've been here ever since. Missing Jason like crazy, but that's the life of a ranger, right? My real name is Connie, but my husband always calls me Choo Choo Train, because my maiden name was Choo. Somehow, the other guys in my unit found out about this, and now everybody calls me Train. I'm getting used to it. Colonel Death has info for you that's too sensitive for the airwaves. She wants a face-to-face. Sent me to arrange it.
Yeah.
Colonel Death will give you the details, yeah. But Liberty Buchanan is getting ready to make her move on her father. And the army she's assembled... Let's just say they're probably not going to be very worried about collateral damage. The Colonel has intel that will help you stop Liberty before she pulls the trigger.
Yeah, if only they were actual characters who could interact with.
She doesn't have much reason to trust you, does she? Despite her showing you the Patriarch's bad side, you're still following his orders. She's not going to put her head in the lion's mouth.
We're doing what we have to yeah, take care of Arizona, okay?
She understands that. All she wants is a chance to speak her piece. But as I was saying, if you want to meet her, it'll have to be on neutral ground. The house of the Hoon family. Just your squad.
Yeah.
Nobody else. Will you come?
Yeah.
Thanks, Rangers. I'll be here until you get back.
Team November, we've got trouble. Scar collectors are attacking the perimeter at multiple points. We're coordinating the defense now, but we need all hands on deck.
Will do.
Scramble. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Let's do it next time, because it's almost 7. Goodbye.